YouTube, iPadX112 here. Today I've got a quick video of some news that I saw on RaisingThePie.com, which is basically just an Apple and other tech website that reports on all the latest news. It's that internal AT&T document suggests that October 4th, 2011 may be the launch date of the iPhone 5. It may not, it's not been confirmed. I'll put a link to this page in the description so you can read through this, because I'm not going to go through too much detail on this. There's some quotes here that they made about it, which you can read from the link that I'll post, or maybe you can just pause and watch it now. Read. Either way is good, I don't mind. So yeah, like I said, I'll put the link to this page in the description. If you have any questions, leave a comment and DM me. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. Check out my website, follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook. All those links will be in the description. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace.